NCAA tournament last year, and she hasn't shied away at all.
Caden, what would you say drives you, and how would you describe your on-court mentality?
Yeah, I think what drives me is just, you know, I think there's always